Donald MacLeod on Colin Roy Mackenzie's Lament. This tune written in 3/4 time, and the ground might sound, beginning of course with line one, and adra bibro and ora idri and odra babo. We slow down the movement very slightly around bars 3 and 4 of the third line. And oh, particularly in bar 4, 3 full-blooded pulses, but on the practice chant. And from there on, the tune continues to pattern. The most important thing from the ground onwards seems to me to be tempo. If we can tackle our singlings at a proper speed and have our doublings just that little bit quicker, then the tune should sound very nice. Variation one singling I would tackle at something like this. With the tour, the doubling that shade quicker, then back down to our singling speed for the crundle singling, and the crundle singling follows the pattern of the tour of singling. And yes, a crundle omach for this tune, although I don't always play it, I think one definitely has the option of doing so if one wishes.